And as a result of that, I asked myself, as I mentioned in, on my show, when did I become a nigga? And who made me a nigga? And what's the etymology of nigga? Where does the word come from? Who invented the word nigger? And why is that an epithet? And where does that come from? And then what's the epistemology of this? How do I know what I know? How do I know that I'm a nigga? I'm not. Dave Chappelle did a great monologue saying, I'm not a nigga. But that's how we're treated, and that's how we talk to each other, that's how we relate to each other, and it has become an identification. So the four frequencies, first frequency is the best of us, the true self of us, the true self of us being one with the one with the only one, being one with God, one with Amma and the divine. Second frequency is the European, where the African went into the Ice Age, became depigmented and also demented. So we became, we devolved, not evolved.